Just to climb out of a plane and almost drown, think about it.
No, it's
You
true.
get out of a flaming cockpit just to be like,
I didn't even think
I'm
about it like that.
saved,
That's
I'm
true.
saved.
Like, I lived, I'm alive. Like, oh no,
Oh no,
I'm
oh no.
drowning.
The only thing that saved me was this stream. Oh no, the stream.
Oh my god. I didn't even think about it that way. That's so true, though. I survived. Oh wait, nope.
Now I'm paranoid. Okay, here comes another plane.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, right to the mountain. Oh, to that tree. Oh. Well, that one was close.
Oh, oh. Oh my god.
He was aiming for that tree.
I really shouldn't have said anything.
No. It's okay. As long as they don't fly into us, it's not really a problem.
Well, I mean, I'm actually kind of known as Bad Luck Charlie's.
Eh, there's no such thing as bad luck.
Yeah.
There's
so
just
you get
luck.
Blown up by a plane.
You know what? That would be on fire.
Oh my god.
I'm Irish. We don't know good luck, we don't know bad luck, we just know luck.
Hmm. That makes sense. Sorry, I was just
what about
thinking
being
out loud. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. My grandmother was off the boat Irish.
Hmm.
I know all about her luck. It wasn't very good. It wasn't at all. But when she had good luck, she was good.
Sorry,
No.
I'm about halfway there. If you're almost done, you can.
I'm a little bit over.
Take off. You know,
no,
you need
I'm not
to.
Gonna take off.
I'm just chilling.
Same here.
have 14, so. When are you usually in the city?
Usually start around, I don't know what local time you have, but 3 or 4 something.
Okay. I'm Eastern, so.
Oh, so you're just an hour ahead.
Yep.
What time are you usually around? Anytime?
No, not anytime. Yeah. I don't have a ticket, but.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Oh god. So, like, the last storm, the last tsunami, I'm usually around basically all of that.
Okay, gotcha, yep.
And maybe a couple hours before that.
Usually I get off work. I do have a ticket, but it's like the cheap ticket.
Yeah, everyone keeps telling me to get the cheap one,
and I'm like,
everyone keeps telling me to do that.
Now, I won't say that you should. I will say if you can, I would, because it definitely jumps you up in line pretty quickly.
Yeah, I know. Everyone keeps telling me you need to open my eyes too, and I'm like, I don't want to do that.
Well, the only reason why I've started is just because it's, especially like for events like that, the wizard the other night, that was pretty cool.
Oh yeah, that was freaking wild, man.
that was ridiculous.
I could not even believe what was going on there. Oh my god.
I pulled up and one of my coworkers from LSBN was just like, he was in a text, and he was like, get in before we die. And it was a pretty epic scene.
Oh yeah, no, it was crazy.
We went right back into it for me to get my car, because he was running out of gas. And we made it through up until about, I had to clock in at LSBN, and yeah. Then we died.
I think a lot of people did.
Yep.
Yeah, it seems like stuff like that's been happening more lately. It's been kind of weird.
It's that fish. Wow.
Don't ever come fishing with me again.
No, I always come fishing with you. It's actually
this is just what happens, I swear. I'm not
enjoying it. I almost want to start betting money.
I know. Let's get an over-under on this.
Yeah, like alright. That
how many is there gonna
tree.
Be?
I bet you $5 he doesn't make it.
Yeah, this city is crazy.
Yep.
Again, it's so much fun, though.
It is. And I'm sure if you want, like, a work at LSBN, I'm sure if you use the application, they hire just about anybody, it seems like.
I mean, again, I do crime.
Yeah.
I don't want to say I'm a criminal, but I do crime. I have one charge on my record.
They might actually work with you. What they told me, okay, so they had an applicant that had, I think it was 125 attempted murders against a government employee. They're like,
oh my god.
Really, like, hire you.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, they were, like, trying to find
my one charge, I would hope. they're that person.
Yeah.
You're like,